Performing Gaming 420.
Gomez here with another ring dinger of a lineup of Celebrity Deathmatch.
And I'm the Diamond, more affectionately known as Nick.
These celebrities are going to have their work cut out for them tonight.
And for some of them, it'll be their first work in years.
Sometimes life's little problems can only be solved here, in our humble deathmatch arena. They both conquered Hollywood. Let's see how they fend against each other.
A fight like no other, and me without my camera, and without any protective gear whatsoever, our fighters.
He might have a girl's name, but he sure doesn't fight like one. Here's Marilyn Manson. She may be cute, she may look harmless, but she's got a box full of deadly toys for ya. Cindy Margolis. And now, the creator of the clapper, referee Mills Lane.
You know the rules. The fight is over when one of you stops breathing. Okay, fighters ready?
Wanna touch my weird eye?
Sick fiend's got some kind of devil doll.
You fight like Don Henley.
And Cindy whips out something powerful from between those legs.
I think I'll hang a picture on your head.
If I didn't know any better, I would swear I just popped a whole bottle of Viagra. Whoa, I think I just saw someone's lower intestine. Yeet.
Now that's what I call excitement.
Whoa!
My mother never beat me that. A blunderbuss. That would have been a punishing blow. It actually hit something.
Not bad for a sassy young chick like me!
Just because I have a girl's name doesn't mean I fight like one.
I sense the end is near.
Something about that chase makes me feel a little under-equipped.
This poor soul is 99% dead.
Cut my head off. It'll be cool. Hey, careful with the costume. I just had a dry day. That did
I felt that. It's over! It is over!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner!
Ooh, I think I crashed somebody's hard drive!
Now that this fight is over, I can concentrate on more important things, like this hamburger right here. Burgers, good.
Well, that's all we have tonight, folks. But remember, we were here yesterday, here today, and we'll be here forever. Long live Celebrity Deathmatch. Good fight, good night.